What is the point? You came here to live, isn't it? Sleep is a small necessity. We have to take care of it. But have you come here to live or to sleep?
Yeah.
You come here to live? That's only 7 people saying that. No, I didn't mean the college, I mean life. Maybe you got a union? I don't know if there is a sleeping union. Because only 7 people said, I want to live. I'm not talking about the college or the university, I'm talking about your life. In this life, have you come to live and experience life in every possible way, or have you come here to sleep? Live. If you come here to live, sleep would naturally become minimal. Have you noticed on a particular day, when you're very happy, you're really, really happy, for some reason, I won't go into the reasons. For some reason you're very happy, that day if you don't eat much, if you don't sleep much, it doesn't matter at all. Have you noticed this?
Yes.
Oh, you're a little depressed, you want to sleep. So sleep is not a tendency. Because you have made your existence in some way burdensome, sleep is a relief from that burden. When life is burdensome, you want to sleep away. If life is exciting and you're joyful and ecstatic, you don't want to sleep. You definitely don't want to sleep on a day when you're very happy, isn't it? On a day you're miserable, you want to sleep. So you first fix this, don't try to fix the sleep. You become an exuberant, joyful, alive life. To what extent the body needs to sleep, it will sleep.